Okay guys, welcome to Ate Cosa Vlog. So today, nandito tayo sa SMX. WOSAS is a World of Safety Security Expo. At saka, guys, ang pupuntahan nyo dito kung mahilig ka sa mga gadgets at saka sa mga safety like yung mga helmet, camera, boots, everything for office or local government needs. I think this is the best place for you guys. So, hanggang Saturday lang siya from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Okay guys, bakit tayo nandito ngayon? Kung maalala nyo 2015, itong salamander, ito yung sumikat siya ng 2015 because of short story. Ito yung nag-start dati, nagkaroon ng Ondoy. And then parang wala tayong magawang parang how to save people. So, we created this amphibian electric trike. So, these are two prototypes na ginawa namin. One is powered by a regular tricycle engine and one is the electric powered, which is yan yung mga nauuso ngayon na EV. Pero 2015, wala pa masyadong gumagawa ng mga engine ng EV. Kaya very limited din ang access namin para makagawa nito. So ngayon guys, it's been 8 years. Unang-una, we want to say na parang we are so proud na parang this is a Filipino product na first in the world na electric amphibian trike. I don't know as of this date, after 8 years, kung ganun pa rin. So guys, samahan nyo kami ngayon para ma-explain ko ulit sa inyo or ma-refresh ko sa inyo about this salamander na we don't know for people who's watching this video na if you think na pwede siyang ituloy or merong opportunity na mapansin tong product na to, it's a Filipino product, binubuhay ko lang ulit ngayon para lang mapanood nyo kung ano ba ang nagawa natin. Well, this one's an electric trike built by our company na parang ilan ba kami? We're a group of people who have passion na how to save people's lives na parang we created this salamander. So, we are many in our group pero dalawa lang ang naging major component ng R&D nito. One of my friend is Lamberto. Siya ang nag-create nung about the engine up to doon sa power, paano siya maging amphibian. So, sa akin naman, ang part ko is to create the body and yung buoyancy ng salamander na to. So, we built this salamander na to. Yung buoyancy niya, every one foot of this kaha, meron kaming partition wall. Kasi, siya yung tipong pag nagkaroon ka ng impact, mabutas man siya, hindi siya madadamay sa buong boat niya. So, this is our first generation design. Pero, meron na rin kami mga second and third generation na ginawa, pero hindi lang natuloy. Bakit ba hindi natuloy? Napakaganda ng project na to, pero we ourselves as our company, hindi namin kaya i-finance to build a factory. Kaya nahinto tong project na to. It's a very nice project. Most of the local government and most of the provincial mayors, they want to order this salamander, but we don't have the capacity to manufacture. So sana ngayon, after 8 years, sana magkaroon kami ng opportunity kasi ngayon sa China, marami ng manufacturer ng mga electric engine and mga common parts like yung sa may gulong, sa may manibela. Kasi itong prototype na ginawa namin, nag-disassemble lang kami ng mga tricycle, bumili kami ng electric power na machine na di battery. Pero syempre dati yung mga battery, hindi rin ganun kaganda eh. So binabalikan lang natin itong project na to dahil na-invite kami ngayon to display this salamander dito sa WOSAS. I also take this opportunity na rin to make this vlog para ma-share ko sa inyo about this salamander. So, sa previous videos namin 8 years ago, sa makita nyo, meron kami mga compartment na ginawa dito. This is a working prototype, pero hindi na namin masyadong matagal to sa warehouse namin. Kaya yung itsura niya, medyo hindi ganun ka-fresh. Pero, bago namin binodega to, itong project na to helps a lot of people na rin. Hindi man sobrang dami. May mga nangailangan na na tumawag sa amin na subukan rin tong salamander ito. Pero dati sinubukan namin siya, hindi pa sa open sea, yung parang water lang na flat. So ngayon, if we have the opportunity to find a new engine or upgraded na, feeling ko kahit sa open sea, pwede na siya. So we are excited here to show you about the salamander. Marami na kaming, so for people who wants to watch this video, meron kami mga previous videos about the salamander. Pero this video, we just want to refresh to you guys na what is salamander. And guys, parang what we want here is, pagka hindi naman namin na perfect na nagawa yung mass production na to, pero we are proud to say na we are first in the world na nakagawa ng project na to, na prototype. Sana matuloy to ngayong pag-vlog natin. Sana if you're interested or something, it's a very nice product. It's a Filipino product na pag natuloy, nakakatuwa din. So, ito siya. Ito yung itsura niya. So, ito yung mga photos namin before. So, nung tinetesting namin siya dati, hindi siya open sea. Sa Batangas to before. So, sinubukan namin dati siya, 6 na tao. Yan, nag-buoyancy test kami. So, yung about buoyancy, walang kaproblema-problema sa nagawa namin. So, we have 2 units. The one with the muffler, the one is electric. So, yan siya. Identical yung itsura niya. Ngayon, guys, ano pa ba gusto ko sabihin? This is the cover of our engine. Tapos, ito yung buong look niya. Tapos, ito pala yung video na nung habang tinetest namin before. Ayan siya, oh. So, tinest namin yung... Ang dami nag-feature nung gawa natin na to. Because, nakakatuwa naman talaga siya. It's a amphibian trike. So, guys, paano pa ba gusto sabihin? Okay, here at Ate Custom Pro. So, after 8 years from now, we focus now on mga van customization, mga food trucks, activation, or anything na pwede namin i-create. So, Ate Customs Company, we focus on creating new products or yung mga product na tinatawag na katang isip. So, lahat ng product natin, we don't copy from others. Ang ginagawa lang natin, we create our own product, our design, and then, once we share our passion to you guys at nagustuhan nyo, that's our happiness. So, guys, again, I wanna invite you all here in SMX. So, pag mahilig, hindi pa ako nakakaikot eh, pero doon more on mga gadgets naman, kung mahilig ka sa mga electric or mga computers, I think nandoon sila. So, guys, thank you for watching this video at saka this show is until Saturday lang. So, thank you guys, and always remember, Jesus loves you, and God bless. Guys, inviting all the children out there, or yung mga batang 8 years ago na hindi pa pinapanganak, kung gusto nyo makita itong salamander in actual, we invented this 8 years ago, 2015. It's a proudly Filipino product. It's an electric amphibian trike. We are first in the world na naka-invento ito, but I don't know now. Someday, mapag-aralan nyo sa eskwela nyo about our legacy. So, you have the opportunity. So, parents out there, if you can bring your children to see this in actual, dalhin nyo sila para makita nila and have a photos with this electric amphibian trike. So, thank you for watching. Okay guys, nakalimutan ko to add on before we end pala. Panuurin nyo tong next mga videos and photos sa mga luma namin para ma-refresh lang sa inyo. Or yung people who don't know about salamander, para magka-idea kayo na ano ang salamander. So, guys, see you soon.